future self would trade all the money he had to be poor in 20.
A lot of my definitions have been defined by my actions.
You should expect to suck, and it would be unreasonable for you to be good if you haven't done it before.
And so I think that if we can shift the time horizon that we think in, then we gain more leverage over our time, which we then know we will compound into money. Because I think.
A few moments later.
So if you're watching this video, then there's a good chance, like me, you read Alex Ramosi's $100 million offers, and it had a huge impact on yourself, had a huge impact on how you run your business, and you've been intrigued by his new book, $100 Million Leads. Now, it's not that new, but this book's been out for, I don't know, maybe 6 months. And I read this book a long time ago, actually, and I wanted to make a video because there's one part of this book that stuck out to me. Now, this isn't going to be a book review. I did a little bit of research, and there's probably 100 plus people reviewing this book in its entirety. There's also blog articles on the internet which gives you summaries of this book. But anyway, I read this book and there was a 3-page section which stuck out to me. Now, there's lots of parts in this book that are interesting, and it teaches you all the basics of paid ads, and it kind of goes into detail about how to set it up, how to run it, offers you should use, all the things you need to implement. But I want to talk about the 3 pages that changed my business. For those who have this book, this is page 27. And the 3 pages subsequently after that. And the headline to the section is called Engage Your Leads, Offers and Lead Magnets. And he talks in this book, or in this section of the book, about a time when he paid $25,000 to be a part of some sort of group. I'm guessing this was some sort of coaching group or some sort of, masterclass or something. And everyone in that community, in that group, tells him to run a webinar. This is probably back when webinars were popping off and webinars were kind of the thing to do. And for those of you who don't know a webinar, it's essentially where you run ads or you run traffic to a page. That page has usually an hour to an hour and a half masterclass where you educate a user on a topic, you have slides, and you do a Q&A section, and then you pitch at the end of the webinar. And so it's a big ask for people to join that webinar, but this was kind of the done thing back in the day. And he sees all these people within this community and this group making thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars off of their webinar, and he just is desperate to give it a go. So he builds out a complex webinar, he gets help from other members of the group, it takes him about 8 weeks, and then he finally launches his webinar. He spends $450, and over a 3-day period, so $150 a day, he gets a bunch of leads, but he gets zero sales. And it's at this point where he's near giving up on this idea of this webinar ever being successful for him. And then one day he's scrolling through Facebook and he sees an advert. And the advert says something on the lines of, "Free case study, how I spent $1 to make $123,000 in one weekend." And then when he clicks on the advert and he watches the case study, it's literally a simple video of this guy showing you exactly how he spent $1 to make $123,000 over a weekend. There's absolutely nothing fancy about it. So he sees this and he thinks, you know what, that is something I can do. So over the next 24 hours, he builds and sets up a simple ad funnel, a simple VSL funnel with a simple case study ad. And it just says, "Free case study, how we added 213 members to a small gym in San Diego." He then does a screen recording where he records himself walking through the ads, the funnels, the offers that they run, the landing pages, everything. It's literally just a screen recording of him explaining exactly what they did. He sets his ads live, and then the next morning he wakes up to a week full of booked intro calls or booked sales calls. Now, I'm sure elements of the story have been, adjusted for effects and all of this kind of stuff. So I wanted to kind of put this into practice for myself. You see, over the last few years, I've always been a big believer in lead magnets and content and case studies and free downloads. And, for my own agency, I've run several of these, whether that be a free course, whether that be a free 5-day challenge, whether that be a free workshop or any of these things. And they have worked to me, to a degree, have worked reasonably well. But reading this book made me realize that to create the perfect lead magnet, which is essentially what this is, a lead magnet is essentially giving something away in exchange for somebody's contact details in most cases. To make a successful lead magnet, you need to do 2 things. Firstly, you need to solve an immediate problem. And secondly, you need to solve it quickly. And a 90-minute webinar isn't solving it quickly. And usually a 90-minute webinar includes a whole bunch of topics, right? It's extensive. It's not short and to the point. And we're not trying to sell a product at the end of this webinar, we're trying, or at the end of this VSL, we're trying to sell a sales call so that we can then get into more details about their problems, which I'm assuming most of you watching this are also trying to do. So I switched this up for myself. I moved away from doing lead magnets and free downloads and case studies, and I just did simple VSLs. My ads would say something like, click to see how we generated X amount of revenue in X amount of time frame for X company or X product. And in my videos would be 1 to 3 minute videos of me walking through exactly what we did and how it worked for us, or how it worked for that client. And since doing that, my cost per lead has halved at least. And overall, my cost per booked sales call has probably come down by, I don't know, 3 to 4 times. So I know this isn't an extensive review of $100 million leads, but I know there's a ton of those out there. And this was the one that had the biggest impact on me and my business, and something you can easily implement for yourself. I think a lot of people try to overcomplicate these things when actually it's seemingly very simple, especially when you're trying to leverage paid ads to grow your business. So I hope you enjoyed that video. If you guys want to get access to my free 5-day course, so it's a 5-day agency growth course. So for anyone who's a consultant, freelancer in social media marketing, advertising, anything like that, and you want to learn how to build an offer, how to attract leads, and how to close sales, I have a free 5-day course, which you can get access to in my free school community, which I will leave a link to at the bottom of this video. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers.